आ गए सभी, तो चलो शुरू करते हैं आज का गेम। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एट होम। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 3 ऑफ क्लास 10th द बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट। वी विल रीड पार्ट 1 ऑफ द चैप्टर 2 स्टोरीज अबाउट फ्लाइंग, इन विच द पार्ट 1 इज हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट, रिटन बाय लायमो फ्लहर्टी। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक अ लुक एट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द chapter. The story by Lyamo Flaherty is an account of a young bird that is afraid to fly for the first time. He believes that his wings would not support him. So this is a story about a young bird that is very afraid to fly, and of course it is his first flight. He is afraid because he is small and he believes that his wings would not support him. Despite his younger siblings flying fearlessly with much shorter wings, he could not gather the courage to do the same. So as we all know that if we have younger siblings that can do better than us, so we get a bit nervous. So he could not gather the courage to do the same as us. He was punished to stay hungry if he did not try. So his father and mother punished him that he would not get any food if he did not try to fly. Thus it was his mother that compelled him to fly by using food as a trap. The lesson reflects how one hesitates to take the first step, and that fear is all in the mind. So it is a very apt example that his mother compels him to fly by using food, which is a fish. So this lesson perfectly reflects that one should not hesitate about taking the first step, because the fear is all in the mind. So one should trust one's abilities, because the fear of suffering is worse than the suffering itself. So the writer quotes a saying that the fear of suffering is worse than the suffering itself. So the fear, जो हमें डर लगता है कोई काम करने से पहले, वो ज़्यादा बुरा होता है उस काम को करने की बजाय. So let's get on with the short summary of the chapter. The story, His First Flight by Lyamo Flaherty, is about a young seagull who is afraid to fly. All his younger siblings, despite their much shorter wings, flew fearlessly, while he could not gather the courage to trust his own wings. In this story, young seagull उड़ने से डरता है. उसके छोटे भाई बहन जो हैं वो बहुत ही छोटे पंखों के बावजूद भी उड़ना सीख चुके हैं और समुद्र की लहरों के साथ साथ उड़ते हैं. सो ही कुड नॉट गैदर हिज करेज. द यंग सीगल बिकेम सैड व्हेन ही सॉ हिज पेरेंट्स परफेक्टिंग हिज यंगर सिबलिंग्स इन द आर्ट ऑफ फ्लाइंग. सो यंग सीगल अपने पेरेंट्स को देखकर दुखी हो जाता है, क्योंकि वो उसे छोटे भाई बहनों को उड़ना सिखा रहे होते हैं. सो दैट इज़ व्हाई ही गेट्स सैड. हिज पेरेंट्स स्कोल्ड एंड टॉन्ट हिम फॉर नॉट इवन ट्राइंग. दे इवन कॉल हिम अ कवर्ड. तो यंग सीगल के पेरेंट्स उसे बहुत ज़्यादा डांटते हैं और उसे टॉन्ट मारते हैं कि वो ट्राई भी नहीं कर रहा है, और वो उसे डरपोक भी बुलाते हैं. दे टेल हिम अ लॉट टू एट लीस्ट ट्राई एंड ऑल्सो थ्रेटन हिम टू लीव हिम अलोन एंड हंग्री इफ ही डज नॉट. The following day, he is left in isolation, and upon feeling hungry, he tries to seek the attention of his family members. So the parents of young seagull tells him that they will not give him any food if he doesn't try at least. So the next day he is kept alone in the cave, and when he feels hungry, he tries to seek attention of his family. Only his mother, who is withering a fish in an attempt to eat it, notices his son. So it happens that his mother is carrying a fish in her beak, and she was trying to eat it, but then she notices her son, and she got an idea that if she motivates her son by carrying a fish in her mouth, in her beak, and taunting him to get the fish, for to cure his hunger, so she would be able to make him fly. So the young seagull cries out of starvation, hoping his mother would help. On seeing his mother come to him with the fish, he gets excited. So when the young seagull sees that his mother is coming to him carrying a fish in her beak, he cries out of starvation. He is very hungry, so he lets out a cry. So on seeing his mother come to him with the fish, he gets excited. He gets very excited जब उसकी mother उसके पास आती हैं और अपनी beak में एक fish को दबाकर आती हैं. So, but on noticing that, his mother stopped midway. He gets maddened out of hunger and takes a dive at the fish, forgetting for a moment that he is afraid to fly. So, young seagull की जो mother है, वो अपने mouth में फिश रखकर जब उसकी तरफ आती है तो वो बीच रास्ते रुक जाती है. सो व्हेन द यंग सीगल सीज दिस दैट हिज मदर स्टॉप्ड इन मिडवे, ही गेट्स मैडेंड आउट ऑफ हंगर एंड ही टेक्स द डाइव एट फिश. ही फॉरगॉट फॉर अ मोमेंट दैट ही इज अफ्रेड टू फ्लाई. सो द हंगर ड्राइव्ड हिम टू डाइव एट द फिश बिकॉज द हंगर मेड हिम फॉरगेट about his fear of flying. So finally he took his first flight. जब young seagull अपनी mother की तरफ fish के लिए fish खाने के लिए लपका, so he occasionally went off the cliff. और वो उस cliff से नीचे की तरफ गिर गया जहाँ वो तीनों रहते थे. So finally he took his first flight. और उसी वक्त उसने अपनी first flight ली. All the family members celebrate his victory by cheering and dancing around him. He also attempts at floating in the sea that he was once afraid of. So all the family members cheered him for his first flight, and when he was going down, he touched the bottom of the sea with his belly. So at first he was afraid that he would drown in the sea, but then he came to know that he can float on the surface of the sea. So all the family members celebrated his victory that he finally learnt how to fly. Thus he overcomes his fear and realizes that it is all in the mind. So like this, he comes to know that fear is nothing but just a tinge in the mind, and fear plays with you from the mind, that you cannot do anything. आप कुछ काम नहीं कर सकते हैं, तो डर आपको वो काम करने से रोकता भी है. सो यू हैव टू ओवरकम द फियर एंड ट्राई, एटलीस्ट ट्राई. इफ़ यू ट्राई टू डू समथिंग देन यू विल डेफिनेटली डू इट आफ्टर वन और टू अटेम्प्ट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वॉज द चैप्टर 3 पार्ट 1. वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. Till then, be safe, be happy.